And let's go now to the coronavirus numbers in New Hampshire. There are 258 new confirmed cases today. Active cases have fallen below 3,000 for the first time since November, so that's great news. Currently, 125 people are being treated for COVID-19 at New Hampshire hospitals. Two more people have tragically died.